Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Jay Mendel Raps, or Jay, whatever you want to call me, man. And we are here with something I've never done before. It's a fashion video. Not a fashion video, but it is a Christmas haul video with clothing and things like that. So let's get straight into this.
Rock. For real?
Or wipe a nigga like a mop.
You what?
Or wipe a nigga like a mop.
Oh, yeah.
Or wipe a nigga like a mop.
Next time.
I just bought me a new block.
Yeah, for real?
I just bought me a new block.
You what?
I just bought me a new block.
A what?
I just bought me a new block.
First up, we got this Publish shirt right here. Publish, if you guys do not know what that brand is, this is a lip brand. Got the checker right there. All that. So, let's try it on. And of course, you have the off, I think it's called off, or O, something like that, but very nice shirt. Get a little close up, very cool tie-dye logo. So let's go try it on. So, the next piece we got is this Champion shirt. Get close up. Pretty sick Champion shirt right there. Of course, Champion logo right there. Like how it's kind of like graffitied in, stuff like that. Champion is very popular right now. So, So, just picked it up. Let's see how it looks tried on. Next piece we got this Nike sweatsuit right here. Get a little close up. Got the little high part and then zip down. Hold on. Zip down. Got the little Nike pants. Of course, that matches with the whole suit. Right there. Hold on. Right there. I'm not gonna try this one on. I don't think I'm gonna try the Nike suits on, because I have more than just this one. But just gonna show you guys detail. Alright. Right there. Alright, next one. I got this Nike hoodie. You like this Nike hoodie? You haven't tried it on yet. And then under here, got like these Nike jogger pants to go with this. Now we got this Nike shirt. It's completely fire. Really nice. So I'm gonna try it on for you guys. Alright, so set the camera back up. Ooh, oops. I'm already wearing the piece. Alright, well, who cares? This piece is my favorite piece that I got, guys. Got this, the Billionaire Boys Club by Pharrell Williams. Of course, says Boys Club right here. Got the logo right here. You can get the man on the back. I'm gonna take it off so you guys can see it better, alright? This is the Billionaire Boys Club. Little thing right there. So, yeah. So, I don't know if you guys did see it good, because I'm way taller than my camera. So, this is the logo standing up. And this is the logo. Of course, Billionaire Boys Club right there. Alright. So, next piece. Have a Publish hoodie. Orange hoodie. Pretty fire right here. Fire. Publish hoodie. I like this swimsuit. It has the pants right here with the publisher going down the side. It's over there in my closet. So I'm gonna go and show you guys that.
Hold on.
Alright. Got the publisher going down the side, and the other side got the checker. I think it's really nice. Really nice. This is that they put together. Alright. Now we get into, personally, my favorite part, because you know I love sneakers, guys. And I love shoes. So, let's get into this video. Let's get into the shoe part of it. First off, we got the man Uggs right here, guys. I don't know about you guys, but this is fire right here. So, I'm going to show you guys these. It's just the detail. Alright, next up, guys. Ooh, got these fire things right here, guys. These Jordan 1 All Blues are sick, guys. These things are fire. I like the All Blue. And if you do have the Jordan 5s, the All Blues, you need to try to get a pair of these. If you really do like All Blue sneakers, go and get these to add to your blue shoe collection. Alright, so let's get into the little close-up of the material and things like that. Next sneaker we have another Jordan 1. Comment down below if you do like these, and comment down below which one is your favorite which one is your favorite shirt or hoodie, and then which one's your favorite shoe that you like. Just comment that down below for me. I thought I had some in these shoes, but I didn't. So, look in the box. Next, we got these things right here. These bad boys. I do not know what the name of these what these bad boys are. So, very sorry, guys. I do not know what the name of these are. I did think that they were the remake of the Shattered Backboards, but they were not, because it's like a fiery red, fiery orange. Yeah, it's a fiery red. So, it's basically like the same material of the suede one, but just without the suede, guys. This has a very nice patent leather right there. Very nice. Feels very smooth. Same bottom. Good sewing right there. Toe box still the same. But it feels very smooth. Very nice. They did a very good job on this Jordan 1 right here. So let's get into the foot on foot review. this shoe right here is last, but definitely not least. Very popular. They made a huge comeback like about 2 years ago, maybe a year ago. And this is Vans, guys. I know a lot of people from California have been rocking Vans. A lot of people have rocked Vans, but I know they have gotten way more popular. And I got the black and white pair. Everybody who says they have a pair of Vans, they probably have these. The black and white I think this is, I don't know. I thought it was a classic, but I don't know. It's probably the new school one. But, yeah. We have these Vans. Let's do a little overview. So now it is time for the on-foot review. Hold on. We got four bonus clothes that I am going to show you guys to conclude this video. We got this fire arrow jacket, New York, Arrow New York, Arrow Apostle right here. But sadly guys, the foams died. The foams have died. Cause I can wear them on my foot, but I cannot walk in them, bro. It's a GG if I walk in them. So, yeah, guys, this is one, and this is another one right here. Another, I don't know what this is. Echo, I guess, I don't know. But all I know is it has a hoodie, and it would be fire if, y'all just need to see the outfit I would hoop in this with. You can wear it out, and you can hoop in it. So, it's a mole sweat. Guys, I think I cut that out. But, yeah, very nice. Oh, this right here, this is the best besides the jacket. Of course, got dude from the $100 bill. I can't believe I forgot his name. But I know his name. But of course, got the splatters right there. Got the little line right there. Of course, right there. And hold on, we got one more thing. This Arrow Apostle. Button up with... that can go with the jacket or whatever shoes. I'll put that over there.
Alright. Yeah, guys. This will conclude this video. And that's my Christmas haul video. So which comment down below which one you like the best. And leave a like if you liked any of these pieces or any of these shoes. And I will see you guys in the next one. And I'm so sorry for not uploading. That's what I'm going to be working on, uploading consistently now. So it won't just be like sucky streams or whatever, which I'm not going to be streaming. I'm going to be doing straight videos. I have a video that I'm editing right now. I'm about to edit once I get done running some par games with my boys. And I'm going to go edit those videos. It's two my career videos. And I think, a ugly jump shot challenge video that I am going to be uploading. So I'm going to be uploading the ugly jump shot challenge after this. And after this video gets done uploading, it's going to be another upload. Then I'm going to edit the my career videos. And then I'm just going to upload those tomorrow. Maybe. It depends if I feel like it. Because, guys, I don't know. Comment down below if you guys do want to see those videos. And then I will get the my career videos out. Because I don't want to spoil it, but just know I hit two season highs in two games. So, yeah, be ready for that. And, yeah, man, I hope you guys liked it, and it's your boy Jay, and I'm out. Yeah. Oh, my noodles, baby. Woo!
Oh, well, dang, it's ramen noodles. Woo!
Hey, just remember, racks in my pants full of blue bands. Let's get it. Oh, God, I failed. Just remember, racks in my pants full of blue bands. Let's get money. Oh, God, I missed. Just remember, racks in your pants full of blue bands. Get money.